caught in the crossfire. Hello everyone and welcome back to my channel. My name is James and I am greeted with my sister Angel today, and we're actually going to be feeding her sun tiger, which she got for her birthday. It was an early birthday gift and we're going to be feeding it today because we left a few days and then we tried feeding. Feeding didn't really work out, so we just left it, and now we're going to attempt again to see if it will eat this time. And it's currently in its burrow. And someone did mention, I think it was Faceless Inverts, who mentioned that with the species, they use like tunnel webbings and they grab like the bottom of the ground, like leaf litter and stuff, to make their tunnel webs. And so I added a bit more pieces of these. I will be getting some actual leaf litter from a certain website I found, so hopefully that should be good. I'll get some of that and then I can actually put some more stuff in here, and eventually at some point when this molts, we'll get it an actual like taller wise enclosure rather than a landscape one. We got this one because I read it as semi-arboreal, so I wanted to do both just in case, but it's still got the height so it can still go up and around, and it's made some webbings around here. You can't really see it that well, but made some webbings around there. But we're gonna attempt to feed it this time, so we're gonna have to see how that goes. Okay, so here we go. Now I'm gonna attempt to feed a red runner to the sun tiger. It's currently down in its burrow, right down there, as you can see. Looking really, really good. I'm glad that I added that extra piece of cardboard so it could go under. It was supposed to be a bit taller, but it was too low and I was just like, oh my goodness. So the sun tiger almost came out again. I was like, I'll leave it in there for a bit and I'll see if I can change it. But the sun tiger has seemed to have enjoyed it so far. So that's kind of how it ended up being. But you wanna add the roach in? So you can just open that. Do you want me to do it?
Yeah, if you do it.
This might be a little bit more harder for you to open up because it's hard and difficult. There you go.
Okay.
So just try and put it in that direction. Don't worry, it won't jump out so quickly. You can put it on the outside. So just re-grab it again and then just try and shove it down.
Goodness.
You got it. I'm trying to get the angles in.
Oh.
Oh, yeah, so they lifted that up. It's okay. You can just drop it down.
It's not letting go.
There you go. So it'll come up and get it whenever it feels like. Close that up. There we go. And it will come up whenever it wants to grab the food. Alright, so I guess we'll see if she eats it in a bit, and that's basically how this goes. So I'll just turn on the light so you guys can see a bit more better. She's down, right down there. You can kind of see her butt a bit. She's definitely burrowed down, because that wasn't like that before. She's definitely made more of a burrow. But there we go. Now we're gonna have to wait and see, and give it time to see if she will actually eat. Hopefully she does, because we tried last time and she didn't want to eat, so we've given her more time to settle in, and now hopefully this time she might actually want to eat. So yeah, we're not doing live prey right now because we want to lead them onto the food and make sure they're comfortable eating. But if it doesn't do pre-killed, we'll do try half pre-killed. If it doesn't take half pre-killed, we'll try live and see if that works. But there we go, guys. Hope you guys enjoyed the video, and we will see you guys in a bit once this guy has eaten. If not, we will just give you an update on what's happened next.
Thank you.
away, so we took our eyes off of it for like a little bit just to like give it time on its own to eat. But look at that. That's the first time we fed it. That's amazing. I can't get a good close-up, but unfortunately, because like it starts going blurry, but let me do this actually. There you go. That is so cool. Look at how awesome that is.
Yeah.
Amazing. Honestly incredible. That's the first meal that she's had with us. At least she's eating. We know she's healthy then. We know that she's doing well.
Yeah.
Can't wait for this girl to get bigger and bigger. That way we know that she can take pre-killed and hopefully we'll lead her on to live food eventually. But there we go, all done and dusted. That's so cool. And this got misty because I just added some extra water in here. But there you go, that's so awesome. It looks so cool, doesn't it?
Yeah. Let's get she's eating.
But there we go, guys. Thank you guys so much for watching the video that is feeding the sun tiger for the very first time. But yeah, that was super awesome. So glad she's finally eating and getting used to her surroundings. So yeah. We'll see you guys in the next one.